Don't be silly.
Put your hands on it, young. Sit back. Lean back. Lean back a bit. More weight in your stirrup, outside leg. Put your
looks
outside
amazing.
Leg on. Outside. The more weight in your stirrup. Turn your toes out a bit. Very good. Now sit, lean back a little bit. That's all right. Good. You're up. Weight in your stirrups. You're up.
Huh.
What I want you to do, it's
bouncy.
Hard.
Bouncy.
Huh?
He's really bouncy.
Yeah. Lean back a bit. Breathe in your leg. Turn your toes out again. Just keep doing a bit of your bouncing. Now turn them toes out. Lock on. Alright, one more way and then you're done. I'll leave you alone. There's a plane to catch. Don't make me miss it, I'll send you the bill. Very good. Excellent. Excellent. There's hardly any movement. Outside leg. Now weight with your stirrups, that's good. Heels down a bit. That's alright. The grip with them legs. That's alright. I'm teaching you to ride completely different to what you used to. You're gonna hold on with different muscles. But see, when he went around, his head was still down.
She was
above. You had contact with your leg,
yeah.
And you're pushing him forward. So what you're going to do, if you're standing in the corner, you can lock on a little bit and keep this leg free. It's easy for me to say, but...
No, I kind of do that.
Oh, no? Yeah. You do, and then you let go.
Yeah.
And what happens is when you let go, you get a big gap up here. And this, what happens is I'm watching you, you're going like this.
Yeah.
Because you need to drop that down, turn that out. And hold that. Alright?
And because I'm tense, everything is rigid.
Yeah, so it's just pushing.